it's too big for your face. So I use this like on the collarbone. You can use it on your shoulders. You can use it, actually, you can use it all over your body. It's such a soft brush to deposit the highlighter wherever you want to put it on your body. The right amount. So with this brush you can use either a highlighter in a compact or either a loose highlighter, like say the Laura Mercier highlighter, and you can use this again, like I said, on your collarbone, shoulders, or your legs, anywhere. Like, you could use this right down the shin bone, right down the center, so that you could make that bone pop out a little bit more. And this brush really comes in handy, especially in the summer when you're showing more skin. Again on your body, use it on your neck. use this one a lot for powder contour. It also comes kind of a little tapered. Again, here's this one is dark. Brush that I think that Oops.